guys, how you doing? Welcome back to the channel. So, previously I said I had to put some sort of gravel in this tank, and I said that I was looking to put some black gravel in. So what I did was I bought some black gravel, got two bags, so I'm hoping that's enough. Hopefully that's enough to at least make a dent in it. It should be okay, we'll see. If not, we can always order more anyway. So what we'll do is, first of all, I'm going to rinse this all out. Make sure all the stones are clean, because I don't want the tank getting really murky with the dust and stuff. So let's quickly go and rinse these out. Okay guys, so the best way I could think of doing this was to open the bags at the top, put a few holes at the bottom of the bag, obviously not too big because you don't want all the stones falling out. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put the stones under the tap, turn it on, and as you can see, there's all the dust, all that black dust coming out as it filters through. So this is what I was talking about, you don't want this in your tank. It's just going to look murky, it takes a while to settle, so you better try to rinse the stones off as much as you can. So let's do it. Okay, so that's one bag done. As you can see, the water's still filtering through, but I've rinsed it so long that the water's already clear. So it's still filtering through. So let's do this bag now. Okay guys, so the next question is, I don't know whether to take the Oscar out of the tank or just to leave him in. Worst case scenario, I think he'll just try and eat the stones, and he'll soon realise that it's not food. And if he startles, then I'm sure he'll just... Your Oscar's usually go in a mood and just sit at the bottom of the tank anyway, so let's just play this by ear and see what happens. Okay guys, I've decided I'm going to take the Oscar out because he's trying to eat the GoPro, or he's trying to attack the GoPro, and I want the GoPro inside the tank just to put the stones in. So I'm going to fill up this small tank I've got below me, put in the Oscar fish, I'll be okay for 5-10 minutes, and then we'll put him back in and hopefully he likes his new gravel. So let's get to it. So to make matters worse, I've just broke my fish net. So I'm just going to use my fly fishing net to take the Oscar out. To be fair, it'll probably be safer because it's silicone and it's nice and safe for fish. So let's get this Oscar out of the tank so we can put the gravel in. Okay guys, so I'm not particularly looking forward to this. Actually, I don't even know if I'm going to record it. I'll just start the video again once I've got the fish in the net, so if I can. I've only got two hands and there's no one else here to video for me, so give me 2 seconds. Okay guys, so here's your man, nice and safe in the net. Just thought I'd quickly show you how it looks in the dark. Thank you so much for watching again. Would really appreciate the if you could like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video.